Did you know?
Why is my game not going?
Outlets.
Don't confuse the viewers, Jim. He means they've been selling fast.
I forget the name when I'm lying.
Out of cake and jam.
I have paid cash, but not enough to make it worth anything, so screw it. Alrighty, let's go. Salt Bowl.
Let's
round
play Blood Bowl!
No, not Blood Bowl. Salt Bowl.
There you go. Especially what happened last night? Yeah, that's definitely the right word for it. I mean, hey, at least it wasn't a playoff game. That's all. I guess I can look at it that way.
That's true.
Because I did more damage to him than he did damage to me, really.
Welcome back, Blood Bowl. Welcome to the House of Ratigan. Yes.
The only level 2 stadium in our league. See? I'm not being smart with my buying. I want to have the best stadium, because F y'alls. Even if I lose, at least I'll have the best stadium.
That's what actually I was trying to go for before I lost a thrower.
Yeah, you need that.
Yeah, kind of need a guy.
See you guys. Lords, we didn't. We're just on the starting line. At least you don't have an assassin. So for now, my rat ogre's safe.
Yeah, until you fight Calvin, and then he's just gonna, like, fucking just make sure you eat shit.
God, I hate choosing! But I want the ball.
Dark elves play a good passing game, but can also be really violent.
There you guys are.
I normally like to go second, but I kind of want to start killing these dudes right away.
Good luck with that shit.
Yeah. By the way, for anyone watching this on YouTube in the future, Joe is not the one I'm playing. I am playing this dude called Johnny, who's not in this party, because he doesn't have a mic. To avoid further confusion.
Yes, I'm just a spectator of this fantastic game that's about to happen.
Although, for all I know, nobody can hear you, because I don't know if you have your settings changed.
I do have my settings on.
Okay, so your settings are all changed, so yeah, people... Okay. Alright.
Yep. So people don't think you're, like, hallucinating and gone insane or some shit like that.
Well, to be fair, maybe I should talk to myself, because the one game I played where nobody was talking to me, I was kind of improvising by talking about just talking in the party chat alone, and I won the game in 20 minutes.
Damn.
Because I destroyed this guy's team so badly, it's just the best rolls I've ever gotten. And one roll that I didn't even get, because a rock came out of nowhere and killed his only leveled up dude.
Oh, that's fucking terrible, man. I'll be prepared for that.
Alright, let's see.
Surface linemen.
I can do that.
Or do you want surface blitzer?
But at the same
early
time,
go.
I can surf him. You know what?
It's
why
too.
Not?
I would recommend going to the left side because there's this blitzer. You know, a blitzer over a lineman.
Yeah, that's true.
In my opinion, with your fucking level 6 rat ogre.
Just like his daddy.
Yeah, fuck.
That Astrograph is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of 5 players' agents.
Tasty.
That's fine.
Woo! High kick. Damn, you're right there for like one turn touchdown, fucking.
I almost am, but I put the wrong gutter on here on the line. Yeah, I just need to level a couple more times.
Alright, might as well go for the surf right away.
Don't go wild animal.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. One more snap
and... And goodbye.
The fans seem very...
Oh, shit!
Radigan, you monster. You're doing your daddy proud. Aw, boo!
Oh. The other sad part is, too, you don't even get SPP points for that.
Yeah. Boo, this man.
Oh, yeah, boo.
Alrighty. Better take this one there right now. Yeah, I don't have to. Sure, I'll bash this dude. I don't want to bash this dude chasing me.
Unity is strength.
Aim. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
There we go.
The attacker has an assist.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh wait, he wrestled it! He wrestled it! Yes!
He wrestled? Oh, damn. Oh my god, he had a clear shot to your fucking gutter runner, too. He should have done it. Oh.
I was seriously considering rerolling that, too.
You actually should have. I mean, if he actually went to... If he
but it's turn one, it's not worth it.
Yeah,
whoops!
Runner,
he just sent me a message. He's like, whoops, shouldn't have done that.
I'm missing Johnny a message. Johnny, no.
And I'm only doing this right now because he needs 1 point to level up.
Which one? The one with the...
A quick pass here should do nice.
I mean, it's agility 4 though, so I mean, you know, you failing it's kind of...
Yeah.
Kind of, whoa.
Stay strong, Martin.
Die.
No, he's not. My rats never die, except when they do. And then I cry.
You because that's what I'm looking at it.
Wait, is that the guy with... Where's the dude with... Okay, he's right there. I kind of want to kill the dude with guard, because he's a pain in the ass. But at the same time, yeah, which sure. else need to go? Seriously, it sounds like the freaking Dark Elf like, are about to burst.
And personal bombs.
You need to be close. So
you know,
close
I mean,
you can smell your breath Woo! And see the dead insects in your teeth.
Really? Yeah. Good job. Oh shit, wait, he's gonna surf her. No!
Now.
Oh no.
Wait, what?
He's gonna try to surf the rat ogre.
Are you serious?
Oh my god. Hell no! You better reroll that bitch. Ha ha! What? Die! Wahaha! So you get. Oh, look, a 3-die block. I should probably take this.
The bigger they are.
Oh, how unfortunate.
You're a fucking monster.
With arms like tree trunks.
Boo, he's not dead.
There's only going to be one result in that.
Funny enough, I can score right now if I wanted to.
You probably, yeah, I think you can. Yeah, there's two going for it. Question is, do you want to though?
That's the question indeed. Do I want to? Well, let me do some of these first. Yeah, that's fine.
John is all about protecting his homeboys.
Yeah. But at the same time, I can kill some people there.
He's got a lot of block and wrestle. That's just all I see on this, the level stuff. Are you really thinking about it?
I am thinking about it. But I want to one die block this dude first. Sure, why not? That works. Yeah, I'll take that.
They are down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be quick.
Oh, are you serious?
You need one more gunner runner, and you could have gotten it.
Whatever. Wow, he didn't catch it.
That was very close.
Strong, Martin.
If he dies,
yeah. Oh no!
He's okay.
Oh, it was an armor break? I'm still kind of behind.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round the sandwich.
Poor handsome rat. Handsomer. Handsomer. Prettier. All right, witch elf, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna blitz that witch?
Oh shit!
You and your freaking red dyes. You are a cheeky bastard, Johnny.
That's it. Force them back and then pow!
What? Oh, you might want to rethink some life choices right now.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Yuri?
I am very annoyed right now, to say the least, of this situation.
You should be.
This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. That's the way.
Woo!
Rip.
Ah, good old block to start the match. I love it.
That's a good ball placement.
A touchdown is so close, and yet so far.
Nuffle must be holding him up.
I am happier with this situation.
Yeah, I mean, you should be. I mean, you gotta keep it set up.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was still playing.
I think Johnny wants you to score.
The other guys stood there like statues, with such easy prey. I may scoop down myself. I fancy a bite.
Oh, never mind, fuck.
There's no harm in making the block on the ball.
I call shenanigans.
Actually, you could do a lot of harm.
Oh my god.
That's kind of the point.
Stop doing that!
I'm mad.
No,
I'm really mad right now.
I have no comments.
Words cannot describe how mad I am.
I don't know what to say, to be honest. I honestly do not know what to say.
He put magnets in the fucking ball and freaking put magnets in his player's gloves. It's the only explanation.
But which chips don't have gloves, though?
I don't know, maybe they just some kinky
Bro.
Shit and put them in their skin.
Dude, come on now. Magic, man. Magic.
Fuck you and your freaking trying to push my rat ogre.
Oh my god. Shit's ridiculous.
I'm so mad right now. I'm so mad.
Push the stronger player back.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Okay, fine. Your witch elf's gonna die, bitch.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker. Grab them in merchies and relax, champ. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
God damn it.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Listen, all you gotta do is get that gunner runner in front of that, in front of the wind dart. Listen, you guys gotta make one dodge, go around in front of the witch elf, and then you can fucking hit her with your fucking Speedy Gonzales one.
I'm so mad right now. One die, sure. Or not.
All this focus on the ball is against
Fuck
the
you.
Spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
No, shut up, Johnny.
Just one more
Go
snack.
Freaking eat a big bag of wieners. I'm just so mad. So mad. Where'd that freak?
This is going to be decisive.
Die!
The player went down like a sack of snotling unmentioned.
Come on, guys. Together.
Die. All the elves need to die.
assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Casualties so early in the match? Hey, I might actually start paying attention.
Words cannot even describe my rage right now, bro.
I understand, man. I understand. But listen. Never mind. Never mind.
Safety and
walk it off, champ.
And into the crowd they go.
I won't be surprised if Johnny did fucking red dice now.
Of course he's gonna. Oh, come on. Wait, he's doing that, really? Okay. He had block, but whatever.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
He didn't want to get surfed.
Here's some friends.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Buffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. From that loser, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
Making me do shit I don't like.
So close. So very close.
No!
Nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
damn, man.
Great. I know what's about to happen, too. Double skulls, double skulls. Really?
Oh, he's going to get intimate.
Come on.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than
players.
Oh,
my God.
You know, the fence may solve.
At least he's fine, too.
Players being eaten by the crowd.
Yeah. Just fail this dodge. Fail this dodge. God damn it. God damn it. Just goddamn him. Screw this. Screw this so much. I'm so mad right now.
Johnny is fucking... He's getting it on with fucking Knuffle. I'm not gonna lie, man.
Words cannot contain the amount of rage I am feeling at this exact moment.
We may see that player later, if they wait.
Well, you do have a shot at him.
Fuck you! Fuck you and your red dyes! I can do it too, bitch!
You know, a fence may solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Just a fence.
This game is really friendly towards Surf, man, I'm not gonna lie.
God. Fuck. Why?
Like rat stew on the menu tonight?
Why?
That player is shuffling off the field. Possibly off his mortal coil.
I'm gonna go get a drink of water.
He's gonna win now. He's gonna fucking win now.
Oh my god.
Just please fail this game. Please. It has been a while since we got a one. God damn it. He rolls another six.
What are they slapping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches.
Come on. Give him skulls.
Yeah, that's how you take down a rat man, Jim. A solid punch to the mangy critter will stop it flipping around.
Oh, rather than the knee.
I can't deal with this, Joe. I can't deal. I can't fucking deal. Can't deal with this. Can't deal. What the hell? What the hell?
Listen, man. You did beat the shit out of Mr. B. So maybe this is Knuffles trying to, like, repay the favor.
Eat it!
Looks painful.
Just eat it!
Well, at least they're not dead.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Something for you to work with. Fury, you okay?
Fast?
It's not fair, Joe.
That's gonna hurt fair. In the morning.
It's not
fair. It's Blood Bowl. Nothing's ever fair.
It's not fair. It's not fair. Oh my god, it's fair. Never mind.
Oh, it was fair until he used his reroll.
Well, why wouldn't he? He's got nothing else to use it for.
Yep, that's true, but Fury, just think about it. If you had a reroll, that would just happen to you.
I'm down to 4 rats. How did this happen?
You got surfed.
4 times.
You got KO'd. Yep. And you have 1 injury.
Unity is strength.
I hate everything about this. Really?
He's not gonna score, is he? Nope.
You're a blitzer.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. That's disappointing. They're both still standing. Boneheads are back. Well, at least the ones that can walk.
This team needs to remain calm and collected, else they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again.
3-5. Both of you guys are down 2 players in the field.
I need some righteous vengeance here, Joe.
I know you do.
Give me a blitz. Give me a blitz.
You got anything cool recorded on your Wizbo box other than old Blood Bowl mattress, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Gnomes. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die next. Then there's Dr. Flu. A time traveler with Nurgle's rot travels through history, infecting everybody. That's some of the plans.
Now, if you could just roll double skulls, Johnny, and end your freaking bullshit of having freaking magnets in your freaking gloves.
Come on, guys, together!
You can't have him, man. He's just too pro for you, man. Too pro.
I tell you, he's got voodoo.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
He probably does. I mean, hey, the world will never know what he has. But hey, the good news is all he's getting is push.
Don't say that. He's gonna get something else.
Oh yeah, he's gonna get a pal right now. Like a good pal.
Twinkle toes there. Quick and easy. Nothing to see here. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. That's it! Get in their face!
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Oh, man.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Thank you.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
So Fury, what's your game plan?
To be decisive.
Oh, ouch! Fur really did fly.
In the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
One die.
The attacker has an assist. They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Look at all those hands sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Out of four, man. Fights.
The domino effect in action. They kiss the dust. Tunnel.
He'll get an assist now. Yes.
Is about to get punched above and
below the belt
at the same time.
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
It's a very crafty use of the player's extra illusion.
Ooh, slipped and fall. Tragic tale.
Ball in danger! And carrier too. Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
For the ball.
Witchelf does not want to go down. She's like, down? What the fuck is down?
Those vermin are fast, Jim.
These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them.
Yeah. I love the sound of the Skaven when they're in pain. Sounds like victory.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
The intensity is real.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. They're going for the ball.
Oh, shit, he got it off.
Could be a counter-strike. Knocked out.
Bitch is KO'd. Nice. Reball, mother.
I don't rate that player's chances of still standing at the start of the next turn.
Nice.
If they are, then we may see a touchdown.
Yeah.
Well, then.
I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail.
Yuri,
what's up?
You're back?
No, I've been back. I've been losing my mind with my mic muted on how mad I am over this rat and how they.
Bro, you don't understand, man. This is what the YouTube people want, man. They want to hear you lose your minds.
just watch any Blood Bowl video. Like, for reals. Just...
Nah, man. Most of the people who do Blood Bowl don't really rage that much. Or they just have... They really just don't say anything.
Sounds like a fight is about to happen.
They're gathering around that
You gotta hear the reaction live, man.
That's I'm wondering if I should freak even see struggling to maintain. You know what I'm saying?
What?
If I should try to like drag this out to make it a tie game.
I mean, you could try, but you know, you always risk to you know your own character's health. So, I mean, at the same time, too, if he puts a lot of pressure on your bulk here, you need to kind of skedaddle.
Oh, he's going to get into the motion.
Ooh, shit. That versus blue is no long-term effect.
Well, at least he doesn't get SPP for that.
Yeah, he doesn't. So, it's your call. I mean, if you could stall it out, maybe like one more turn, then maybe. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean. Although I don't think I should.
Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not anymore, no. With that blitzer right there, yeah, you know.
Although I am going to try, just. Come on, Radigan.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Come on, Radigan.
Oh no, Radigan.
F my life.
I'm excited, Jim.
I can't win at all. I can't win in this game. I should have just done it.
Well, let's see. He's gotta make a dodge. I mean, it's a pretty easy dodge. But the only symbol that can really get you is that pal. So.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
God, why couldn't he...
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle. Sound.
How many dudes does he have with block, for God's sakes?
A lot of them. Almost all of these guys have at least some type of, like, block or wrestle. Listen, man, Johnny's all about protecting his homeboys, alright? He doesn't want none of them to fucking go down.
Ouch!
Woo!
They're going to spend Woo-hoo! Time on the bench for that.
Score, you son of a bitch, score!
No, I have to kill that elf. I have to kill the elf.
Which one, man?
Joel. I have to kill him.
Oh my god.
I have to. Never mind, I'm not killing him.
Fucking just score and get over.
Touchdown!
Good job, Vince.
But they finally did it. They're back in the match. Just in time.
You know what? They
both
bust
my ass, you freaking Sam Elliott fucktard.
Damn. Yuri, it's okay, man.
No, it isn't.
It's okay.
He has freaking magnets in his hands and freaking catch the balls every time it falls near his dude. Every time.
Ah, here comes some sleeping beauties. Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
Here's Shindig, alright? You both have 8 players on the pitch, so. He does not have a number advantage. What are you doing?
He can't score in 2 turns, can he?
He can't score in 2 turns. He's got the mobility.
Well, I have mobility too.
It's 12 spaces, man. So,
elf bullshit.
And all of his guys, linemen have 6, and you know, blitzers have 7, and you know, witch elves also have 7. So,
I hate elf bullshit.
Elf bullshit's always been around, man. You'll be fine.
I hate the elf
bullshit. Dude, all you gotta do is believe in yourself. Besides, Johnny is just gonna put all of his guys in fucking, you know, on the line just to get ready to run down the field. That's what's about to happen. And hey, look at the bright side. He had lost his fucking agility 5 guys, so
on this
he can't
pitch before,
like,
Jim.
You know,
we lost.
Throw the ball with extreme
right.
distance.
Lost the ball, anyway. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses.
Give me the ball.
Grumpy that day.
There we go. I took that.
You got a reroll? Nice. That's like, that shit's like gold right now, man, because both of you guys had.
1-1 ain't bad, yeah, but I'm gonna beat you next year, Johnny. As long as you have a fucking luck and knuffle
together.
On your ass again. I don't know if it's freaking
this
voodoo
likes to
or
be
magnets
well in a fight.
Or he's just freaking channeling Sam Elliott's coolness or whatever, but he's doing something. Oh my god. He just ran out of the juice. He ran out of the juice.
Yeah, he did run out of the juice. What you gonna do now? I mean, you can blitz anyone now with your fucking Red Ogre.
Sure, 3 die block. What could possibly go wrong?
The clock's ticking, the final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in dead.
Ooh. Nope.
The opposition didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on
ogre. You're gonna try and fucking score.
When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip.
Yes, I am.
You better get you guys running down the field now.
I'm going for it, man.
You're going for the distance.
Oh, that Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it.
I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
Sure.
That man's a little short.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, my mistake.
Wait,
no,
that was in doubles. I just need him to get another crappy roll so I can win this damn game. That's not the crappy roll I needed, but whatever.
Please, this is Johnny. When is he gonna get a heavy roll that he needs? I mean, best case scenario for him, he's just gonna get a tie.
Roll the one. Roll the one. Come on. Double skulls. That's one skull.
It's one skull indeed.
Really scared.
Damn it.
She's got quite a temper, hasn't she, Bob?
You should see my ex-wife.
Fail. Come on.
Well done. They have the ball now.
We call that a pleading pass. The coach is pleading that the pass
really
off the last minute
there
play and save his skin before full time.
Alright, listen, man. You just gotta make some magic happen, alright? You got this.
What is that percentage? 50-50. And that. 67. 83. I'm going for it. Or I could try killing one of his dudes first.
I mean, I'd rather just...
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Alright. Do that.
Yep. All you gotta do is just... What happened?
Whatever, I can still make this work.
Moved right next to a teammate.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time!
I don't want to push it on the ball.
Because if it's in the worst location, you're kind of fucking dead.
Oh crap, I didn't want to put him there. Shit.
So, 67, then a 67 to dodge, then an 83, then the home free. You have a reroll to get you through the pickup.
If the player remains unmolested, they could sprint into the end zone.
That's the automatic reroll, sir.
Damn it.
Last move. You're desperate
for it. Hey man, you got your gunner runner runs, with a sprint. Got MVP.
One. What's happening, sexy people?
Playing my game with Johnny.
Hey. Yeah, the week has started. You missed the salt
game
between me. Yeah, the first game between Johnny.
Apparently there was a lot of
Oh my god.
Oh, what?
So it's who's up first? Is it like what team is it?
Whoa, I got doubles.
The game already ended. I'm not sure if they're playing the second one or not.
What does this one have? Sprint, dodge.
But I already played my game against Birdman, though.
So, you got pretty fucking salty?
Oh, I got salty towards Birdman, yeah. But, let's just say I may have not won the game in points, I sure as hell won the game in fucking some hits. Let's just leave it at that.
Did it get salty between you and Johnny there, Fury?
Oh, there was a lot of salt towards, there was a lot of salt towards Fury. There's a lot of salt.
I'm looking forward to the next match, Joe. Time for some Blood Bowl!
Let's see, what is everybody doing now? Just waiting for the second game, or wait for
I don't know.
Yeah,
I'm not sure if we're doing
leveling
the same
up
game
my
now.
Dudes real quick.
Alright. Yeah, but the salt was strong with Fury for a while, because, let's just say Johnny has had to fucking do shit right.
So basically what you're telling me is Fury got aggressively teabagged for, like, the first half of the game.
Basically. I mean, nothing was going right for Fury and all that fun business.
Fury was pretty much, like, sniffing Knuffles' balls for the first little bit.
Yep, and Johnny was like, well, I'm best.
Although I don't think Fury wants to be a part of that, like...
Nope.
I don't think he wants some, like, demon's balls up in his nose. Do you, Fury? just a thought. Anyway.
Johnny's still laughing.
Yeah, you should be still laughing. Suck all the D's.
I've always been a fan of Orchidaz.
What?
A rather fetching line of t-shirts.
What did you just say?
He freaking has voodoo or freaking magnets or freaking Sam Elliott on his side. One of those things.
He has a professional team of hackers to screw around with the RNG.
No, that's too stupid. Who would ever think of something like that?
Maybe he... I don't know. I don't know what to tell you, man. You're on your own on that one. I think what happened is you just got fucked in the ass and didn't have the common courtesy to get a retro crown. I think that's what happened to you. Angry grunts. Just angry grunts. So it will be Skaven versus
Dark Elves.
What?
But I didn't start yet. I'm still picking my level ups.
I'm okay. Well, obsessive. I just have it set ready. You're very insensitive.
No,
more like you're just so salty. Oh, indecisive. Not sure what want.
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna
not sure what do. Who leveled up?
My thrower and my...
At Massive Bifford Fan on Twerper has just sent you a rather intimate message, Bob.
Well, that makes sense. You, if you're not taking that, I'd probably slap you.
What does ogre on ogre action mean?
Wait, what level is it for level 3? 24? Or 31?
I think it's...
31 is, yeah.
Yeah. Trying to get one turn touchdown rats again?
Kinda. I'm trying to remember what's...
Sprint and sure feet are usually your best bet.
Sprint and sure feet. But I got doubles on this one, so I'm thinking nerves is...
Do you have a movement allowance, or...?
No.
Do you have a movement allowance up, bitch?
He rolled a double twos, but...
I'm Boo!
A mutation.
That would probably work. Give him something that allows him to, like, zip the ball.
It's either nerves of steel or two heads. I don't know which one to give him.
Two heads would just be baller, dude. You could just... literally run through everybody's tackle zone at that point. Because they have dodge, don't they?
Yeah. I give him two heads.
Thirsty,
yeah.
Bob?
Always, Jump.
Well, how about a refreshing glass of Bloodvisor?
Damn, I'm 1,000 short of buying my steam upgrade.
Not that it matters, because I wouldn't even play unless they in this round.
So have you guys been hearing about that whole fucking drama alert debacle over YouTube?
Now what? Alright, I think we're gonna play our second game later tonight.
Oh, it's break time?
Yeah.
I see. I was hoping to watch somebody get salty.
Well, you can go watch me get salty on my freaking YouTube channel.
Did you already close the stream?
For now, the Blood Bowl's over.
Get salty at Armella.